one thing about the Ravel. I don't know if you know the story about Gershwin coming to making an appointment to see Ravel, and he comes to Ravel's apartment in Paris and says, and Ravel says, I enjoyed very much your show that was on, I'm a big fan of your music, and Gershwin says, but Maestro, I want to have lessons with you and study with you. And Ravel is reported to say, why do you want to study with me? You're the one that's making all the money. So they became friends after that. He did actually study with Ravel, for sure. But he also influenced Ravel, I think. And the second movement of this, the blues, is one exactly that. Gershwin brought Ravel to performances of jazz in Paris, and he heard people like Stefan Bocelli and Daniel Reinhardt play, and they were just very young on the scene at that point. I heard Bocelli at the end of his career, but he played jazz the way Fritz Kreisler played, his Viennese music. It's wonderful. It's wonderful. So one thing that's also interesting about the first movement of this sonata, which in many ways is the greatest movement, he has the piano and violin often doing different things. It's really a 20th century piece in that regard. You see that more clearly in something like the second sonata of Bartok, second violin piano sonata. But even in this piece, which is earlier, although not by much actually, 1927, worked on it for a number of years. It's around the time of the second sonata, I believe, of Deborah Bartok. So that's interesting. But you'll hear the counselor, she kind of goes off and does her thing, and I start playing a melody, but she keeps doing something else. And there's a little bit of this alienation, which is part of the 20th century, not between us personally. Long time before I finally land on the high G, and then I hold that G for a very, very long time. So time is a bit extended, and elements of writing a piece where we're playing together are experimental.
Thank you. you all for coming out on this awful night. Be careful going back. It's apparently freezing out there. Lots of accidents. Don't run into me on my way back to New Jersey. Thank you.